Okay, we're on. It is Saturday afternoon, April 11th, 2015. This is Caboose. Got two sparklers now, three sparklers for one of her favorites, Mr. Mark Baker. Conducting this train, here they come. What a moneymaker it is. Tubs, cement, look at them all. A baker's dozen, Mark Baker that is, 13 tubs and more rock. A strange cut here. The auto rack. Half a dozen of them. Then the IM. Estee's innovative. She's pointing and chirping. I gotta love that girl. Maybe we'll give you a little better look down the street. All six positions on that one. Two more, three more. Seaco. Wow, how about that? Frontiers. Four of them. Four more Frontiers. FRSU, couple of Crowleys, three Crowleys in Wells. Oh, and freight cars. Oh, I love the freight cars. They're stretching this train out after a stop in Fort Pierce, a very brief stop in Fort Pierce. You can hear the wheel clatter. On the embryo team, as this train picks up speed, Southern Boxcars, GFRR, I love them. Some work cars down here on the bottom, Conrail, CR, Waffle Sides also.
626.
Nita's got them on the sheet at 626 as they head north to meet FEC's 101.